Welcome to this captivating and immersive exploration of Mercury, the closest planet to the Sun. In this remarkable journey, we will unveil the secrets and wonders of this small, rocky world. Mercury, with its intense heat and rugged terrain, has long fascinated astronomers and space enthusiasts. Join us as we embark on an extraordinary odyssey to discover the mysteries that lie within Mercury and unravel the enigmatic nature of this scorching planet. The discovery of Mercury dates back to ancient times when civilizations gazed upon the night sky in wonder. However, it was the advancements in telescopic observations and scientific understanding that allowed for a deeper exploration of this elusive planet. In the mid-19th century, astronomers began to study Mercury in greater detail, revealing its unique characteristics and expanding our knowledge of the solar system. Mercury is a planet of extremes, characterized by a myriad of fascinating features. As the closest planet to the Sun, Mercury experiences extreme temperatures, with surface temperatures ranging from scorching hot during the day to freezing cold at night. This stark temperature contrast is due to Mercury's lack of a significant atmosphere to regulate heat distribution. Mercury's surface is rugged and heavily cratered, resembling the lunar landscape. The planet's proximity to the Sun has subjected it to intense meteoroid bombardment throughout its history, resulting in numerous impact craters and vast stretches of rocky plains. These unique surface features provide valuable insights into the planet's geologic history and the violent processes that have shaped it. Mercury's orbital characteristics are equally intriguing. It has the shortest orbital period of any planet in our solar system, completing a journey around the Sun in just about 88 Earth days. Mercury's orbit is also highly eccentric, meaning it deviates significantly from a perfect circle. This elliptical orbit results in extreme temperature variations as the planet alternates between being closer to and farther away from the Sun. Another peculiar aspect of Mercury's orbit is its resonance with the Sun. It rotates on its axis 3 times for every 2 orbits around the Sun, creating a unique rotational and orbital pattern known as a 3:2 spin orbit resonance. This resonance contributes to Mercury's complex and dynamic gravitational interactions with the Sun, making it a subject of great interest to scientists studying celestial mechanics. Despite its proximity to the Sun, Mercury has a remarkably thin atmosphere known as an exosphere. The exosphere consists primarily of trace amounts of hydrogen, helium, and other volatile elements that have been detected escaping from the planet's surface. This tenuous atmosphere offers little protection from solar radiation and does not significantly impact the planet's surface conditions. Mercury's thin atmosphere poses a unique challenge for spacecraft exploration, as it lacks the substantial atmosphere necessary for aerodynamic braking and atmospheric maneuvers. This, coupled with the planet's intense gravitational pull, makes orbital insertion and exploration missions to Mercury a feat of precise calculations and engineering. Our understanding of Mercury has been greatly enhanced by the MESSENGER, Mercury surface, space environment, geochemistry, and ranging mission. Launched by NASA in 2004, MESSENGER embarked on a long and complex journey to reach Mercury, finally entering orbit in 2011. Over the course of 4 years, MESSENGER conducted a comprehensive study of the planet, collecting valuable data and capturing detailed images of its surface. The MESSENGER mission revolutionized our understanding of Mercury, providing insights into its geological features, magnetic field, and composition. The spacecraft's observations revealed evidence of past volcanic activity, the presence of water ice in permanently shadowed craters near the planet's poles, and a surprisingly strong magnetic field generated by a molten iron-rich core. The mission significantly expanded our knowledge of this enigmatic planet and laid the groundwork for future explorations. Mercury continues to intrigue scientists, and numerous questions about this small planet remain unanswered. One of the mysteries surrounding Mercury is the presence of water ice in its perpetually shadowed craters. Despite its close proximity to the Sun and scorching surface temperatures, these regions are permanently shielded from sunlight, allowing the possibility of water ice preservation. Understanding the origin and stability of water ice on Mercury holds crucial implications for our understanding of the early solar system and the potential for habitable environments in extreme conditions. Furthermore, the nature of Mercury's magnetic field continues to puzzle scientists. Unlike Earth's magnetic field, which is primarily generated by a liquid outer core, Mercury's small iron-rich core suggests a different mechanism for generating its magnetic field. Scientists are actively studying this anomaly to unravel the complex interplay of the planet's core, mantle, and magnetic field generation processes. Mercury, with its scorching temperatures, rugged surface, and intriguing characteristics, invites us to delve deeper into its enigmatic nature. From its intense proximity to the Sun to its complex orbital dynamics and thin atmosphere, Mercury presents a multitude of scientific puzzles and exploration opportunities. Through the Messenger mission and ongoing scientific research, we have made significant strides in unraveling the mysteries of Mercury. Yet, this small, rocky world continues to captivate our curiosity, driving us to push the boundaries of exploration and understanding. Future missions and scientific endeavors hold the promise of uncovering more secrets and expanding our knowledge of this mesmerizing planet. Let us marvel at the raw beauty and celestial wonders of Mercury, a planet that challenges our understanding of the solar system and ignites our passion for exploration. Together, we embark on an endless quest to unveil the mysteries of the universe and shed light on the enigmatic worlds that lie beyond our reach.